Hey, it's Dr. Maharaja SivaSubramanian over here and continuing on with a series of videos on growing your business. In this video, I want to ask you to get on clear and, you know, like reflect upon, listen to this question, think about and share about, put it down in a paper, document it, reflect upon it and get to understand the major patterns in terms like your business success story. Yes, your business success story. As in two different contexts. Or three different contexts for that matter. The first context being, you have already a big business success. Then, just what is it exactly? What was the moment where you started building up your success? What are the stories? What is the breakthrough? What is the opportunity? Where is it that even if you are going downhill, you had a chance, you had a moment, you took the choice or you made the decision to go uphill from and become a success in your business. If you're going down, as in like going through losses, going through deception, going through feeling yourself weak, but then you decided, yes, I'm going to win, and then you ended up becoming a successful business. The second part is, yes, you didn't go through much challenges, you just started over there, but then you ended up wrong with all those things. You don't have this like the typical story of, yes, I had a challenge, I had a problem, I felt everything was lost, then I had a moment of glory, I had a moment of choice, I had a moment where I could think about and I turned around and I grew my business to the next level. Yes, not everybody has that typical story, which is like very much possible. In which case, what exactly inspired you in terms of growing your business? What principles, what happening, what events, what source of inspiration really inspired you to go on and become a business success story? And chances are, there in the phase two also, where you have a mix of both, wherein your business grew or you achieved success in your business also because you failed and also by inspiration. So both the things happen simultaneously in different phases or in different aspects of your business success. So that's also something very, very possible in terms of your business story. And what's the next scenario? The next scenario is like you are yet to become a business success. However, you have started your business, you are growing and going through a phase which may be of turbulence or which may be of research or which may be in whichever case it may be, how will you like to have a breakthrough and what type of exact success, exact vision that you're looking at in terms of creating and making it a reality? Okay, this is something that I wanted to really take some time, think about and maybe write it down, document it, reflect upon for some reason. So what are some of the reasons? Number one reason is so that you understand the clues of your growth pattern. So that you understand your clues of your growth pattern and understand what exactly helped you to become successful. If you can understand even one clue about what helped you to become successful, then chances are very high that you can just repeat refresh and recharge and repeat the whole the same clue, the same action, the same decision. Many a times you can just repeat it to create future further success. So that's number one. Number two is like, if it is a pattern where you had to go through a failure in order to go through a success, maybe you can also find patterns of two things. One is a success and another one is of the failure. And maybe look out at finding similar patterns in terms of where other people have failed, be able to gain in from their experience so that you don't have to go through the entire phase of failure and rather you can start from the breakthrough movement and grow on to create better success. So that's something, another interesting point. Okay, and another pattern, another information, another clue that you can get in terms of your business success is what really inspired you to become successful. What is the source of inspiration? So the more you are able to understand the source of inspiration, the more proximity you can develop with it. That's something that's really genius and will help you to repeat the pattern again and to create further success. And of course, if you fall in the last bucket and that is like you are yet to create your own success story or just in the beginning or you are still in the problem phase, then what exactly is the breakthrough that will lead you to becoming a business success? Identify that, seek it out and get it into your business ecosystem. So that's number one. And also, if you are clearly able to envision, if you are able to, you know, like visualize, if you are able to imagine, if you are able to story tell what your success is going to look like, then you have a clear goal, you have a clear target towards which you can execute and move on, forgetting about all other distractions and keeping distractions at a distant end. So that's where, you know, like your business as a story is something that's very, very, very important for your growth. That's one side. Let us look at in terms of the market growth. Let us look at in terms like how it is going to help in terms of winning big with other people. Well, exactly. See, you know, like people connect with people, and people like to connect through stories. People like to connect with real life examples. So when you're able to identify all these patterns, when you're able to identify your story, and when you're able to use it as storytelling, as in terms of your content marketing, as in terms of your discussions with other people, people will find you, your brand, your business to be much more relatable. And the more you know, your ideal prospects can relate with your business, the better of them you know, ending up becoming ideal clients and also ideal fans, who will end up, you know, referring a lot more, who will end up bringing a lot of client referrals, and who will end up bringing in a lot of profits into your business. So that's something that's very, very, very important. So what's your business success story? Get clear on it, and then leverage on it, use it, work through it, get in the clues, then all put all the success clues in your ecosystem, and take your business to the next level of success. This is Dr. Maharaja SivaSubramanian wishing you a great business success. Have a great day. Bye-bye.